We're going to follow that up here with a little margarita, some good food and drink while helping a good cause. The Margarita Mingle benefits the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation, and it happens tomorrow night. We want to bring it to your attention at Adobo Grill with the Foundation's Tamara Whaley, along with Adobo's On Hill, is here with us. So this, I mean, you got all of our attention here with this awesome food, but it helps out a good cause. Why don't you tell us all about this event?
Well, good morning. Yes, I'm with the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation, and this is our six-year partnering with Adobo Grill. And this is called the Margarita Mingle. It's going to be tomorrow night from 6 to 9 p.m., so come in after
Tell us exactly where can people go and how can they get tickets and again, where this money goes.
Yes, the money is going to go to the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation. Mm-hmm. They can call the office at 317-202-9210, or they can, of course, just go on our website, and I think you guys are going to link that so they can go right on to buy
tickets. Yeah, we always make it easy here for you. Let's talk about, I mean, do you want people to get into the spirit here? This is, it's the new Friday, isn't it, on a Thursday
Thirsty
night?
Thursday is
Thirsty Thursday, yeah, yes. I love that. Okay, how do you want people to show up, and what should they?
They can come right after work if they want to, or if they need to go home, freshen up, but just come out. It's any time between 6 and 9. Come out, taste the food, have some margaritas.
Angel, thank you for bringing all this food. Did you make this all yourself?
Yeah,
nice staff that helped you out. All right, let's talk about some of the food that people can enjoy. And does the ticket that they buy cover everything?
It covers everything. $35 or $40 at the door.
Let's start up here, okay? Because this is right in my line of sight and mouth here.
Okay, so here we had a sopes. We had a sopes with a sweet plantain and mole negro. Mm-hmm. We had a rajas con cremas. There's a red and poblano peppers mixed with corn.
Man, just the way you
cream,
say it makes it sound good, doesn't it?
Cilantro and queso fresco. And over here we had the same, but also we had some more guacamole. The guacamole is
fresh guacamole. Look at that.
Mix
at that.
It with
here, let me help you out.
How dare
here you go.
They?
There you go.
How dare
there you go.
Here
you're good to go. You're good to go.
That.
There you go.
Okay. So we mix it with onions, garlic, tomato, chile serrano, salt and peppers, and little lime juice.
Okay, can we make a margarita really quickly? Do we have time?
Sure.
Can we do that? What is your secret here? Is it all in the shake? Is it all in the in the limes?
The secret is
this one for you, okay, Tamara?
Sure, thank you.
It's the fresh lime juice, okay? We mix it with a simple syrup and the tequila, okay?
I'll shake that up for you. Let me do that for you. Come on, you're going to be doing this enough tomorrow night, okay?
Okay.
All right, fantastic. All right, is that good? All right, 30 seconds left. Here's where I always get into trouble. There we go.
Okay.
Pulling it off. Oh, yeah. See, I already messed it up. Pull the top off. There we go.
Sure.
The coldness. Oh, look at that. That is fantastic. Margarita Mingle at Adobo Grill, 110 in the street. It happens Thursday. It starts at 6 o'clock, and I bet that's where you're going to really have the glut of people. They're going to all show up, but it's going to go all night long till 9 o'clock. Tickets, $35 in advance.
Thanks.
If you show up at the door like most people do, don't feel bad. $40 here. If you'd like more information, just go to fox59.com. You're going to be working really hard tomorrow, Tamara, so you probably won't get to enjoy that until very late in the evening, so I'm going to let you have one.
Some of the best ever right here.
That is good stuff.
Okay.
Thank
awesome.
You very much,
tomorrow.
Guys. All right, go there
bye-bye.
Tomorrow and support the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation.
Thank you.
All right, 9:48 is our time. Jim, we've got food here.